The Boy in the Box. In February 1957, a young boy's body was found in a box in the Fox Chase neighborhood of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. The boy, who was later named The Boy in the Box by police, had been beaten and starved to death before being placed in the box, which had been left on the side of a road. Despite extensive investigation, the identity of the boy and the person or people responsible for his death remain unknown.